Not bad. Actually looks pretty nice out there.
It sure does with the New York.
Yeah.
I don't think you can see it on the camera, but it looks pretty cool.
Yeah.
In real life.
Then you get all the way up there, right?
Charlie Sierra, Roger, taxi to East Tram via Charlie Golf. Be right behind the tower.
Charlie Golf, taxi with you, thanks.
So we have 110.4.
Yep.
And we can set our course to 058. Like so. 58, so we're finally to the right according to this one.
What's the paint job for?
And then, so now we can, this one we can flip to New Haven.
I'm thinking of
109.8. Yeah. So we're gonna use this one to track inbound to New Haven. And then once we see the flip, and this one we're gonna track 109.80. Yeah, there it is. Yeah, that's zero.
Yep, that's zero.
So, and you can set it to creep. Alright, so now just track this one, guy.
Okay.
Stay on 258 from Madison. Once you see the flip here, we're gonna turn to to intercept this.
Okay.
320 out.
320.
So basically, we're gonna go maybe like 250 initially,
gotcha,
to intercept and then 320.
Alright. 320 and then 350. So 350.
Yep, initially.
Okay. Oh man, that looks beautiful out there.
Right? Oh, that's nice.
Get it.
Not bad.
Alright, and
skylights
right
there,
left.
No way.
I'm like 008, runway 20, clear for the
option. Cleared up. The New York
skylight? Yeah. I don't think the south one can pick it up. Unfortunately.
This has got a zoom function in it.
Yeah, but then it messes up the quality, right? If you zoom
That's
it.
True.
It looks like shit.
That is true.
Oh.
It's like shit. See? It's like, if you tap on it, you can move.
Yeah, right. Back.
Yeah. Alright.
Traffic slightly below us. Like a helicopter, it's all black, so I think it would be a helicopter. So let's go call the tower. So maybe they're gonna give us an update on the traffic.
Alright. We're with the information
delta.
We're
just continuing for now, yep.
Alright, and
we're about, I would say, 12 miles.
Yeah,
south.
And we are like south east, right?
Yeah, exactly. Yep.
Fox 8 is Echo now, current altimeter is 2986.
That's Echo. 86. Okay. Oxford Tower, Cessna 6604 Echo is about 12 miles to the southeast with information Echo.
Oh, it's Pilatus.
It's a Pilatus?
Tower 6604 Echo, Oxford Tower, Roger. Is there a Pilatus passing ahead of you?
Yep.
Roger that, we have the traffic inside.
Alright, that Pilatus is going out VFR for the ILS 36. You plan to follow him?
Okay, we'll follow him.
Roger that, we'll follow the Pilatus.
Yes, so 10 to the left.
Roger, and report 3-mile final behind the Pilatus.
Report at 3-mile final behind the Pilatus, 6604 Echo.
Looks like he's still going southwestbound. He must be being vectored out for a little bit further. Just proceed inbound for runway 36 and report the 3-mile right base.
Roger that. Proceeding to inbound to report at 3-mile right base, 6604 Echo.
Okay. So just go right turn, direct to the airport.
Yeah. now. Hopefully that should be a beautiful shot right there.
Yeah, looks really nice right now. Awesome. Oh, that's really cool. Nice.
If you hold it down and you can move it around, tap and move, the whole thing just moves.
Oh, there we go. Impressive. Alright, we're the PC-12. I lost him.
Yeah, he's gone all the way.
Let's go for the initial approach fix. Yeah, maybe he's a little closer, he's like here. I think it's 6 miles out or so. That's really, really cool. I think I started to descend. Oh shit, I can't load it now. Whatever.
04 Echo, you can just proceed straight in from there. Disregard the base entry,
okay,
for 04 Echo.
Proceeding straight in, 6604 Echo.
We're kind of proceeding straight in. So just turn, basically, he wants you to just go, you know, directly to the runway.
Yep. That's basically where I'm going to.
Yeah, the Pilatus is coming.
Is it coming?
Closer.
That thing is fast, man.
Yeah,
you know,
it is.
Like,
it goes.
It really goes, yeah. We won't be able to catch up with it. Or
yeah, so just keep the speed up for now.
We just stay on course. And we just report when we are 2 mile final, so they know we are coming in. Alright, we look like we're on the path.
Yep, 2 right, 2 red.
Perfect. Wind check.
Wind 2603.
Oh, very light. Yeah, any color.
Go turn left to taxiway golf, taxi into the Keystone ramp.
Turn left on taxiway golf, taxi to the ramp, 6604 Echo, have a good day.
You too, thanks.